Hello, my name is Shobhit Sahai. I'm a Principal Group Product Manager at Microsoft. Over 800,000 customers trust Microsoft Entra to secure access for their hybrid workforces, customers, and non-human identities across both on-premises and cloud environment. We are deeply grateful for this trust. As we strive to continue earning your trust, we offer industry-leading innovation across our comprehensive identity and network access solutions, top-notch assistance via Copilot, and transparency for our decision makers. Today, we are advancing in our commitment to transparency with capabilities designed to help you discover and utilize Microsoft Entra more effectively, thereby strengthening your organization's security posture. We will cover our investments in three separate areas: transparency in communication, transparency in adoption, and transparency in operations. So let's get started. Last year, we released over 100 plus new product capabilities in Microsoft Entra. So our first investment area, transparency in change communication, is all about providing better visibility into Microsoft Entra features, roadmap items, and the upcoming changes. In the Microsoft Entra Admin Center, you can find the What's New hub of product news to help you stay informed, plan for adoptions, and eliminate the need to manually track updates. The product updates are categorized into roadmap and change announcements. The roadmap includes the public previews and recent general availability releases, while the change announcement details the modifications to existing features. On the Highlights tab, you can view the top product launches and impactful changes. Clicking through the items, you will get the details and the links to the documentation to configure respective policies. The Roadmap tab allows you to explore the specifics of public previews and recent general availability releases. To learn more, you can click on a title for a particular line item, and that will provide you the related documentation and implementation guideline links. The Change Announcements tab includes upcoming breaking changes, deprecations, and Microsoft managed features. You can customize your view according to your preferences or sort by target date to prepare an implementation plan. In a future update, we will bring these changes to Microsoft 365 Message Center and make them even more tailored to your organization. So buckle up and start exploring the latest and greatest updates without missing a beat. Our second investment area, transparency into adoption, is focused on helping you get most out of Microsoft Entra licenses and provide intelligent recommendations to better configure and protect your organization. The Microsoft Entra License Utilization Insights helps you optimize your licenses and stay compliant by providing insights into your current usage. You can see the usage based on Entra ID Plan P1 and P2 capabilities, such as conditional access and the risk-based conditional access policies. In the future, we will be expanding this to the other Entra SKUs. Next, Entra Recommendations helps you adopt the latest industry standards while balancing security and productivity. These are smart recommendations based on your organization's setup and posture. On the Recommendations Details page, you can learn more about the recommendation and why it's prioritized. In this case, you can see that I have 3 out of 58 users with administrative roles that aren't registered for MFA. So I can take my corrective action by following the steps provided in this recommendation and get to a better secure posture. Microsoft Entra Recommendations is also natively integrated with Microsoft Secure Score, Microsoft Security Exposure Management, and Intune. So these recommendations are consistent and coherent across multiple platforms so that you can get the right information at the right place. Plus, we have added 7 more recommendations across security, applications, and employee productivity to assist you with strengthening your posture and the employee experience. Finally, our theme on transparency into operation focuses on health, monitoring, and reporting. This provides visibility into the performance of our services, including the SLAs, and the health of scenarios in your organization, down to the granular data on sign-ins. The monthly tenant level SLA reporting enables you to monitor your tenant's performance against our Entra ID Promise SLA of 99.99% availability in authenticating users and issuing tokens within your organization. We have also introduced a group of health metric streams across key scenarios such as MFA, devices, and SAML sign-in. Computed every 15 minutes, these signals can be monitored in the Microsoft Entra Admin Center, the Azure portal, the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, and in Microsoft Graph for programmatic access and integration into other monitoring pipelines. Finally, we are committed to helping you understand how users interact with your organization resources with sign-in, audit logs, and corresponding Copilot integrations. Today, we have shown you our commitment to trust via transparency in communication, adoption, and operations. We hope it helps you have the right information at the right time. You can try everything we have shown you today in this video at entra.microsoft.com. We would love to get your feedback. Thank you so much for joining us.